Welcome to Sativo Saturday. Hey everyone, happy Halloween. There's no trick in this treat.
Hey witches, today we're gonna be making the Spellbinder. We're gonna start off with 1/2 ounce of lemon juice, 3/4 ounce of cinnamon infused agave, 1 full ounce of blood orange juice, 2 dashes of Angostura bitters, followed by 1 dash of orange bitters, and then 2 full ounces of El Sativo tequila, 1/2 ounce of egg whites. I'm gonna give it a good hard dry shake. Fill your tin up with ice. And then you're gonna fine strain it into your coupe glass. So, and we're gonna top it off with a dehydrated blood orange slice.
Blood oranges and cinnamon bark? I love this fall cocktail. I think I taste a Halloween party coming on.